This is a pterosaur, one of the terrors of the sky that lived during the Triassic and Cretaceous periods. The creatures could have a wingspan of over 40 feet. That's almost as wide as an F-22 Raptor jet fighter. And they stood 18 feet tall, which is taller than many of these, with a jaw twice the size of a T-Rex's. And that's exactly why scientists have been baffled by the creatures for years. They couldn't figure out how an animal so large could stay airborne, until now. In a new study, researchers from Portsmouth University used computed tomography scans to reveal the flying reptile's secret. Ultra-thin vertebrae with a structure similar to a bike wheel's spokes, something never before seen in another animal. Professor Dave Martill, one of the study's co-authors, had this to say about the discovery. One of our most important findings is the arrangement of cross struts within the vertebral centrum. These are radially arranged, like the spokes of a bicycle wheel, spirally along the length of the vertebra. And the rod-like bones even cross over one another like a bike's spokes, which the researchers say could provide both the strength needed to support such a long neck with a mouthful of prey, while still being light enough to keep the massive reptile airborne.